Today we will be talking with AI, Cleverbot, and she or he is kind of taught by what the humans say, and it's really, just watch.